Almost perfect. Like a C. Not bad. A B.
A period.
You know what? Just because of this.
I sense the same energies as when we rode atop Jiraiya Boy's shoulders.
Jiraiya Boy.
Jiraiya Boy's shoulders.
What is this fucking hat? Get out.
Six of them have assembled together. Tsunade?
I won't forgive you.
It appears you understand a little about pain. The one I seek.
Drunk Rock Lee. My boy, Drunk Rock Lee. Trunks, to be honest. He's fucking.
Hey, wait! Sasuke!
Gets into the battle and starts drinking.
The rejuvenated Leaf Village's handsome devil, Rock Lee!
Rock Lee!
But what about your injuries?
Do not worry about me, Naruto. Go get Sasuke!
This one's strong.
Out of you.
Good.
Get out of
his bones. Interesting. Well, what are you waiting for? Go! Do not worry. I can finish this one. I promise.
You die!
Good luck, Bushy Brown!
Damn, insult him?
My body is responding well. Excuse me, it will take just a minute.
Are you staying in fact?
I first noticed this phenomenon on the night I took Lee to a restaurant to celebrate his perfect. That's when things turned really
ugly. Fuck off.
Whatever it is the worst tasting medicine I have ever.
Strange. What sort of medicine is it?
What are you staring at, beast?
A natural born master.
A master of the drunken fist.
Oh.
What is wrong with you? You know how impolite it is to stare.
Damn, you can't have to stare.
He's faster than before.
Oh.
Okay, though.
He slumped.
Did he really fall asleep?
He looked like I was sleeping. Guys, Sensei, I did it.
What are the comments? The fact that Kamaro falls asleep.
Lee had
if Lee had the ultimate medicine, he would be a main character.
What am I doing here?
What the fuck is that?
What's going on? What is this?
Sake.
Besides this drunk one, let's see. We have fucking, like, gray anime, like.
And just like that, four of the five matches are done. The score sits at 3-1.
It's Yujiro.
Look at him.
Captain of the Japan America winners team.
That's what Kaio Emperor Kaku, the Chinese coalition leader, vowed. No, hundreds of thousands of fighters have trained in Chinese martial arts. Some of those fighters were defeated by illness, and others.
And though my frame was small, in order to fly,
God, you're still talking.
That was
fight.
As portrayed in this portrait of the great Miyamoto Musashi, or in an emergency where every cell in your body has to be mobilized and taken great pains to learn how to do just that, to relax in the face of crisis.
Look at the wall.
He
can even handle attacks from above, which isn't easy.
Sonic and fucking bounce
him. Since ancient times, it's been called the most advanced Chinese martial arts technique.
An enormous tree can be blown down by a sudden gust. Nature has provided this knowledge. Boxers, after long years of rigorous training...
I'm gonna force you back to your instincts.
I'm sure he'll go to unimaginable lengths to break the Shaori.
Now try this.
He pulled out a single strand of hair, causing Kaio Kaku's body to stiffen involuntarily.
That's right, strong man. So you were about to die just then. Take this.
Wait, what the hell's going on here?
Now.
He's backed up against the wall. Now he's trapped there.
What is it?
You sly dog. It's just as I thought.
It's used defensively, but now he's using it offensively.
It's the key to pitching, batting, throwing, and also punching.
The more relaxed that you are, the better. That's why the more exceptional the athlete.
Say Tama will win.
Amazing.
Under normal circumstances, I'd wish you a long.
Ooh, I'll leave our arguments.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to go.
Greenhouse. Teletubbies and Shrek. You know, all three good characters. Shrek, you can have like Donkey's back bling and you can have like... Funny fellows, you know? Funny fellows.
I'm also very interested in this. Let's see. Let's watch the best stuff.
Bet it's gonna be good.
Yeah. Gotta act up.
So, without further ado, itadakimasu! I felt like a rose that had finally blossomed.
Sugoi! Sugoi desu ne!
It was time to go buy some swag and gaze at some gals. The only thing that was missing? My best friend.
My best friend. God.
Hey.
True mess.
Hey. Well, I ran into a problem. I was banned from Anime Expo for some stupid joke on Twitter.
What?
I'll tell you more about it later, but right now I'm working on a response.
I'm sorry to bother you. I have a YouTube channel called Noob Dude if you want to check it out.
All right. Sure.
Okay.
I'll check it out. Have a good day.
Thanks. Do you want another one?
No.
You good with just one? Okay.
You can get them all uncomfortable. They're all wearing masks, dude. That's crazy as a Pekka. And him.
And now a special segment that you've all been waiting for.